trouble finding its mojo is Baba Ramdev's Patanjali Ayurveda. And it's in crosshairs with advertising regulator ASCII. They're busy trading blows over Patanjali's advertising campaign. Priya Sheth and Arundhati Ramanan report on the latest blows that have been fired by both sides.
Patanjali Ayurveda is not willing to sit back and let things with the Advertising Standards Council of India slide. It's busy preparing to take the advertising regulator to court for criticizing the FMCG major's advertising campaigns. And ASCII says it is ready to defend itself.
Our objective for the coming year is how to increase awareness about the fairness in which ASCII operates.
Clearly, ASCII is not willing to tolerate having its integrity questioned, but Patanjali maintains that the regulator has been high-handed in its dealings with Patanjali and accused it of collective conspiracy.
MNCs की जो HUL के लोग हैं, Colgate के लोग हैं, P&G के लोग हैं, तो वो लोग जानबूझकर के प्लानिंग कर रहे हैं कि किस तरह से इनको टॉर्चर करें, प्लानिंग करें।
However, ASCII argues that being a part of the board has nothing to do with deciding the merits of an advertisement or a campaign, and says it stands by its decisions.
Patanjali is disagreeing with a CCC decision, and they're going to court, and the court will decide whether ASCII is right or they are right. And as I told you before, CCC members are all from civil society, bulk of them civil society. If the ad goes through tomorrow, the courts decide that it goes, the decision is against civil society members.
Have you approached Patanjali to be a part of ASCII?
There have been instances in the past. Patanjali was not the case. We've been in the past where an offending, an aggrieved advertiser, okay, was invited to join the board and he said, and he declined. It's not that we're not, so we try to be as inclusive as possible. Sometimes, you know, it takes two hands to shake hands.
A handshake may not be on the cards in the near term because even as Patanjali gears up for its day in court, it is pushing ahead with new ad campaigns and product launches. The latest being a plan to enter the garment space by the end of 2016. In Mumbai, with Priya Sheth, Arundhati Ramanan.